ED's attached the properties of former BJP and now NCP leader Eknath Khadse, his wife Mandakini Khadse and son-in-law Girish Chaudhary in connection with a money laundering case. Chaudhary was arrested by the ED. He's in judicial custody presently, while Khadse has been questioned twice by the agency in the Pune MIDC land money laundering case. The total attachments made by ED is of around 5.73 crore rupees. So trouble there for Eknath Khadse. Expect a lot of politics, as there's no doubt that the NCP will call this nothing but political vendetta. Divyesh Singh is joining us live with more details on this. Divyesh, give us a bit of a background into this case. You know, clearly trouble mounting for Eknath Khadse and his entire family.
Look, this particular case of money laundering was initiated by Enforcement Directorate last year against Eknath Khadse in connection with the Pune land deal, Pune MID land deal case, following which Eknath Khadse was summoned. He was questioned earlier, and again last month he was questioned. Last month, Eknath Khadse's son-in-law Girish Chaudhary was also arrested by the Enforcement Directorate in the same case. Why? His wife Mandakini Khadse has been summoned on multiple occasions by the Enforcement Directorate, but okay, citing since she hasn't appeared in front of ED officials for questioning. As of now, this the properties that have been attached include a bungalow in Lonavala, three flats in.
Apologies, we've lost that connection with Divyesh. She was getting us details about the money laundering case against Eknath Khadse. The ED now cracking the whip has attached properties belonging to the NCP leader as well as his family members.